most extreme version of like cancel culture I've ever seen.